channel. It's your girl India Reactions. Today, you guys, we got some more music to react to. Today, you guys, we got some Janis Joplin, Little Girl's Blues, Little Girl Blues. It's 2015 American documentary film directed by Annie J. Berg about the American singer-songwriter Janis Joplin. It was shown to TIFF Doc section of 2015 Toronto Film Festival. So it was named after her documentary, I do believe, which I have not yet seen yet. Let me know if you guys, if that's good. Down in the comments, probably is. It's Janis Joplin. Well, we're gonna get into you guys. Let me know how you guys feel about Little Girl Blues, and you guys about to get my full reaction right now. Really heart on sleeve, her heart and her soul is on her sleeve. This is so gentle and so tender, and she's basically talking to her younger self. Talking to her younger self. How it will be, basically, when you're younger and when you grow up, you're unhappy, you're unlucky. Raindrops, and this is darkness, this is emotions. I feel for Janis. I feel for her. And then for her to die so young, that's just more deep. Damn. But some people can only put up with so much that they have thrown at them in life. And some people won't make the right decisions. Some people will. Some people will make mistakes, and it might cost them their life. We live and we learn. Just don't let the emotions get the best of you. At least try. I'm sure everybody do try though. I'm sure everybody does try.
I don't know how you feel. And I know you ain't got no reason to go on. And I know you feel that you Oh, honey, go on and sit right back down. I want you to count. Ooh, count your fingers. Oh, my unhappy, my unlucky, and my little, oh, girl blue. I know just how you feel.
I know just how you feel. This is just so raw and tender, like raw emotions and lyrics at that. Just summing up Janice's life. The intensely sadness. Moving a sum up of Janice's life. It's like she's dividing herself in two, so it basically will hurt less. You feel emotions, you feel alone. You feel darkness. She really puts you in the story. Like, you're not just listening to this, you're basically in the story and feeling all this, and you're like sitting there with her as she's singing to her own self as a little child, is what I'm getting, y'all. Janice was an emotional soul, blues, tender, someone that really needs recognized. She was recognized, but y'all know what I mean. In 2020, she still needs recognized, y'all. Janice Joplin, Little Girl Blues. You guys let me know how you guys feel down in the comments. Ball and Chain, that one was fucking deep to me. Janice Joplin, Little Girl Blue. This one was another one that was deep to me, y'all. And you can just feel it, like, you can feel it. If you can talk back to your young self, what would you say to her? Or him, what would you say? You didn't know it was gonna turn out this way. You didn't know life was gonna be so hard, you know? You guys let me know how you guys feel about Janice Joplin. Definitely we keep her on this channel. Nice ass artist that I have came across and get to know, and definitely my type of vibe. You guys let me know how you guys feel down in the comments. Smash like button, you guys. Hit that red and be part of the family. Let's go.